Yeah, all the cards are different here. And I want the NC5 to pick a card. Any, doesn't matter.
Okay.
Yeah, have a look at it, sign it.
Can you see that? Can you look that way?
Yeah.
That's it there. Do you want me to sign the back or the what the card
no,
is?
The face of the card.
And there's a mirror there, you can see.
Just tell me when it's done.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's a big...
Done?
Yep.
Take it. It's going to go right in the middle. So where's the card now?
It's in the middle.
Is it?
Yeah.
No, it's on top. With the signature on it.
I can't see that. I put it in the middle and now it's on top.
That was your card, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm gonna take it, I'm gonna put it there. I'm gonna leave it there, put this on it.
Alright,
so
cool.
I can't switch it.
It's just put the mouse on top of the card so that if you can't see it.
Alright, now the second card is the Ace of Hearts. Now I'm gonna sign this one. Okay, I'm gonna put about 4 dots here.
Pretty cool, eh?
I'm gonna write an A here. You see it there? Yep. So Ace of Hearts that I signed, and that was your card, yeah? Ready?
Yep.
Did you see that? So I get this.
Handle it.
And just look at that card.
Alright, I'll lift the mouse up. He's just...
Pop his bats and lift the card up.
Yeah. Did you see that, Zach? Did you see that?
How on earth did he do
that? Man, he's moved my card into his hand and the Ace of Heart underneath the mouse. Just a flick of a... Well, I don't know what he did. He's pulling out some more cards.
Ooh, right. We're getting serious now.
There's another deck of cards. It constructs because it's blue and red. That's all. And you can see all the cards are different again.
Yep.
It's a normal package from cards. You can buy it from any magic shop. Okay, so I'm gonna give them a cut. Okay, just call stop whenever you want.
Stop.
Right there?
Yep. Get it?
Show it to the camera.
Hey!
Make sure I don't see it. Done?
Yep.
Okay, put it back whatever you want.
Wherever?
Yep.
And put it on the bottom.
On the bottom?
Yeah.
Okay, now I'm gonna give them a cut. Yeah?
Yep.
So your card's like not lost in the middle now? Now I'm not gonna find your card. You're gonna find it. Okay, so just kiss and just blow it to the deck.
Sure, alright. What about a mist?
Just a kiss. Kiss is fine. Okay. Now, if this did really work, you can see that... Oh, one card's blushing. It's red.
When all the cards blue?
Yeah, one card changed to red. Because your kiss is blushing. Okay, what was your card?
4 hearts. Oh!
Mark, I didn't know you wore lipstick.
It looks like my lipstick. Look.
Alright, now this is the third and last trick. I'm going to use this. I'm going to put it there.
Just remember, if you go on Smash Crew page, like it on Facebook, and you'll see all these tricks that he's doing right now. So,
Got a mystery envelope.
Well, leave that alone, guys. Don't touch it.
Could make you disappear.
So we got another normal packet of cards right here. Yep. I'm going to cut them like into half. You can take these ones and I'll take these.
Yep.
Now just shuffle them, mix them up.
They're shuffling cards.
Yeah. Okay. I only learned how to shuffle about 2 years ago.
Okay. Now cut about like half of them, like half of your cards.
Yep. Right.
Okay. I'll cut about half of mine. So I'll turn my face up in your packet and I'll take yours and I'll take it face up.
Yep.
Now keep shuffling again.
Want me to shuffle?
Yeah.
So I'm mixing them up.
Okay. That's done?
Yep.
Now, I'll take them. So they're all normal, yeah?
They're all over the place.
Yeah. Just gonna spread them out right here.
Yep.
Okay. Now before we started this trick, I gave you an envelope, yeah? Right there?
Yep.
And I didn't touch it or anything yet.
Oh, I touched it.
Okay.
Yep. Trouble touches too.
Open it. Just open it now.
You saw that, Zacho.
Yeah. I'll take this. Okay. Now the first thing says There will be 22 faced up cards.
There will be 22 faced up cards.
Yep.
Alright, you want to count them?
I'm not good at counting. Alright, maybe I'll just do that and then I'll count them.
Yep.
Come on, Viper.
Yeah, yeah.
Pressure's
yeah.
on you.
Alright, yep. Yeah.
22?
There's 22 faced up, yeah.
All right, now, the second one, after there's 22 faced up cards, it says there will be 11 black cards and 11 red cards.
Ooh.
All right. Now so half of each, you reckon?
Yep. Yeah.
Well, I'll just count one because yeah. then...
You'll know.
There's already 22.
Yeah.
So...
Yeah, good at maths.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There's 11 cards, people. There's 11 red cards here. So it must be 11 black cards because yep. I counted 22.
All right. Now, after that, it says all the black cards will be even. So either 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, or a queen.
Ooh.
Oh.
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 There's a card that's not even.
That's right.
Except for the 3 of spades.
I thought I had him.
You can never get a magician.
That was good.
Yeah, that's done for today.
All right, thank you. And before we do go, are you an Eagle or a Docker supporter?
Well, I don't really like follow AFL, but I think Fremantle is doing really well, so I just support them.
Can they make the finals?
They can. Yeah, probably.
Probably.
Yeah.
All right. No magic tricks. You're not going to help them at all.
Well,
I wish they would. All right. Well, thanks for coming in. Before we do go, is there anybody you'd like to say hello to, give a shout out to?
No, I'm good.
Really?
Yeah.
Not Maribyrnong High School or anything like that?
Nah, it's all right.
It's all right?
Yeah.
All right. And where people can catch you, because you got to start getting out there a bit more, right? So where people can catch and see some of your tricks?
My school.
Yep.
Yeah. Flash Time versus Time.
Yep.
Whatever, YouTube, my channel.
Yeah.
What is your channel so people can find it?
Yeah, I'm gonna post it on the, like I'm gonna comment on your video with my channel.
Mm. All right, cool.
Yeah.
All right. Well, thanks for coming in, and obviously I think he'll say hello to all the Mirrabooka High School students and teachers out there. And before we do go, I'd like to thank Mr. Johnson. He won't tell me his first name, so
Paul. Like a
student here saying, Mr. Johnson, thanks for coming in and bringing him in. So, do you have anybody you want to say hello to?
Look, no, not really at all. I'd like to say hello to all my family and friends all out there in various places in the world. But I'd like to say thank you very much for you guys and Noongar Radio for giving us the opportunity to show off some of the talent we have at Mirrabooka Senior High School. And look, anytime you guys want anyone to come in to perform, I'm very willing to bring in all these awesome performers we have. So thanks again for the opportunity.
And thank you, and most of all, thank you, Carol Lee, and to all the people that came in today. And Zach, who's watching, I wish you would have done a trick on Zach. Would have been good. But all right, this song goes to you, Mustafa. The song's I put up for you, so it's You Can Do Magic by America.